In this video, we're going to take a look at how we can change the orientation of our Apple Watch. Now, why would we want to do this? Well, by default, your Apple Watch is set up for right-handers, such as myself. So when I lift up my Apple Watch here, the digital crown, this is the little crown that you can rotate. It's located on the right side of my Apple Watch. So then I can easily just pick it up, and then I just press it in nice and easy. Well, if you're left-handed and you place your Apple Watch on your right wrist, that digital crown is going to be on the other side. You're not going to have easy access to it. Well, what we can do is we can change the orientation. So then when it's on your right wrist, the digital crown will be available on the opposite side, on the left side of the Apple Watch, not on the right side, which is where it is by default. So let's see how we do that. Now, we can do this on the Apple Watch, and we can do this in the Watch app on the iPhone. Let's first look at how we set this up or change the orientation on the Apple Watch. Let's go over to my Apple Watch. So I'm looking at my Apple Watch, and again, this is set up for right-handers. This is set up for me, and if we look, we can see that my digital crown here is on the right side. If you are left-handed, what you may want to do is move it over to the left side and move it down here to the lower left-hand corner, because you're just basically flipping the Apple Watch around. In order to change that orientation, what we need to do is go to our Settings app on the Apple Watch. How do we do that? Well, basically, we just push in on the digital crown. This will get us to all of our apps. I prefer to have my apps in a list view, so now what I'm going to do is long press on my display. It doesn't matter where I'm at, but I just long press on it, tap and hold, and then I go into list view. From here, I can see all of my different apps in a list view. Now what I need to do is just go to the Settings app. When I go to my Settings app, what I do is I swipe up until I find General. It's up towards the top, so you really don't have to swipe up at all. So I tap on General, and from here, you're going to see Orientation. This is where we need to go. There are two settings here. We have Wrist, and then we also have Digital Crown. So with Wrist, it is set for my left hand. If I were to put this on my right hand, what I would do is I would set it for right. Now what this does is this is just for waking up. When I put it up to my face, the display will come on. This is set up for my left wrist. If I put this on my right wrist, then the Apple Watch will know the orientation or know that I'm lifting up my right arm, and then it'll turn the display on. So it doesn't switch the digital crown yet, but what it does do is it makes the Apple Watch detect which wrist you're on, so then when you lift it up, it knows what to do. Now, the next step is, once I tap on right here, I'm not going to tap on right, but what I would do is I would tap on right to put it on my right wrist. The next step is to set where the digital crown is. So when I swipe up here, you're going to see that the digital crown is set for the right side. This is why it is on the right side here. If I want to move it to the left side, because it's on my right wrist, what I would do is I would tap on left. And then when I put my Apple Watch on my right wrist, what it'll do is give me easy access to that digital crown, because I'll be able to just tap it in over here, and the Apple Watch will know it's on my right wrist, so then when I lift it up, it'll turn on. It'll turn the display on. So there are basically two settings for this. We need to tell the Apple Watch which wrist we're on or which wrist we're using, and we need to tell the Apple Watch which side we want the digital crown on. Now, I mentioned that we could do this from within the Apple Watch app itself on the iPhone. Let's go over to my iPhone and see how this is done. So I'm in my Watch app on my iPhone, and what I need to do is make sure that I'm looking at my watch here. These are all the settings for my watch. From here, what I do is I go over to General. Under General, what we have here is, just like with the Settings app, what we have here is Watch Orientation. We can see that mine is set up for my left wrist. If I wanted to switch it to my right wrist and change which side my digital crown is on, I just tap on it. And from here, I can set it for my right wrist, and I can set the digital crown to be on the left side. So if you're left-handed, you may want to go into the Settings app. You can do this through the Apple Watch, or you can do it on the Watch app itself on the iPhone and change the orientation. All you have to do is just go and tell the Apple Watch that you're going to be using your right wrist and you want the digital crown on the left side. Then when you do that, you place the Apple Watch on your right wrist and the Apple Watch will know when you lift it up. And you're going to have easy access to that digital crown because it's going to be over on this side as opposed to reaching over and getting it on the other side. So that is how we can change the orientation of our Apple Watch, how we can set what wrist we use for our Apple Watch and where we want our digital crown to be on the Apple Watch.